Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop links from opening apps on your iPhone or iPad. By default, links you tap on your iPhone or iPad that are associated with an installed app will open in the app rather than in Safari. While this is mostly a convenience, there may be times you don't want that to happen. Thankfully, you can use a simple gesture to open links in Safari rather than in an associated installed app. Now let's walk through the steps to stop links from opening apps on an iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Navigate to the link you want to open on your iPhone or iPad that you want to make sure doesn't open in an installed app. Step 2. Hold a finger against the link to perform a long press, which will bring up an on-screen menu. In this example, I've got a Google search link to the LinkedIn page for Satya Nadella. Step 3. Tap Open in the menu with the Safari icon next to it. The link will open the associated web page in Safari rather than in an installed app. Let me know what your favorite iOS app is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.